was smoking fire, I didn't feel a thing. But suddenly I was rising higher, and I felt like I just made the biggest mistake. When I thought about my unborn child, when I thought about my wife, and the answer rang out clear from somewhere up above. No greater gift has man than to lay down his life for love. And I wonder, would I give my life? Or could I make that sacrifice? If I came down to it, could I take the blame?
So today's the day. We are just up and off on leg one. A lot bigger group this year. Thank you again for all of your support. Feel free to continue to follow us on social media, Instagram, Facebook, and Snapchat as we move along. And we'll post periodic updates. Hope we make everyone proud.
Got a photograph, and they're waiting for him back home, and it's wigging on my mind. I'm not trying to be a hero, I don't want to die, but right now in this moment, you don't think twice.
If it wasn't known that our love will carry on, I will be the wind that echoes on the canyon wall. One more day with you to walk around our neighborhood. We will never know
like it was understood. You never say goodbye. Just let me hold the light.
So we are here right outside of Eglin Air Force Base at the Air Force Armament Museum right now. And Team 3 is finishing up their last leg of the evening. And then what we're going to do is we're all going to, we've cleaned out the vehicles and everything because it looked like an air bomb went off. So we've been doing that, been tossing around some football and had a pretty epic dance party. People have been like taking showers in the faucets of the building. So. Yeah, I think morale's picked up a lot. Everybody got to get some food in them, and they're just getting to chill for a few hours. So we're going to bed down once Team 3 gets here until 02, at which point Team 1's going to step off, and we're going to finish this thing off. So basically each team has one full leg after this, and that will be to get us into the bar, and then all three teams are going to come together for a unified march into the bar. So tomorrow morning, 10 a.m. All three teams will be crossing over the boulevard into the Black Park. Our Black Hawk Memorial. So 10 a.m. we'll be there. Hope to see you out there if you're in the area. Media's going to be there. Also, the Bar City Chamber of Commerce is hosting Military Appreciation Day. So there's going to be live music, free food for military members and their families. So we'd love it if everybody could come out and find out too. Obviously, partake in the remembrance of these 43 fallen Marines and sailors from the Special Operations Command, which is why we're doing what we're doing. If you're following us, you know that, but it can't be said enough. I'm really proud of everyone. They've done awesome. We don't have everybody we started with, but the people that came out here, they did it wholeheartedly and they gave it their all. And the guys that couldn't finish, they physically could not finish. Their feet were just destroyed, and we were so close to Auburn, it just only made sense for them to just go home, rest up, and make it down here tomorrow for the ceremony. So I'm just overwhelmed with the response of everyone this year, how successful we were with donations, how successful we were with getting more Ruckers on the road, and just hearing direct responses from the family members as we're doing this, how proud we're making them and how much they love what we're doing, and that it really means a lot, and we're glad that they approve what we're doing and enjoy what we're doing, and it means something special to them. So again, we'll be there in the morning, 10 a.m. at the Navarre Black Hawk Memorial, and we hope to see you there.
I'm gonna
say my words of praise when we get there. So right now you still all suck, you haven't finished.
Awesome.
Thanks, Dad.
Yep.
The way it's going to work is I'm going to lead Team 1. Each team leader is going to have their paddle. So Team 1 will go in the front, Team 2 will follow directly behind, and Team 3 will follow them. We're going down 4/10 of a mile, but then we have to cross this damn thing right on the other side of the light. So it's really congested right there. So let me get... let me get 4 road guards. Impossible, don't even try to cry me a river, cause I forgive you. You are the reason I still fight. So you can throw me to the wall. Tomorrow I will come back, leader of the whole pack. Beat me black and blue. Every wound will shape me, every scar will build my throne.
life.
Can someone mention you are all alone? I could feel the trouble coursing through your veins. Now I know it's got a hold. Just a phone call left unanswered had me sparking now. These cigarettes won't stop me wondering where you are. Don't let go, keep a hold. If you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'll be safe to feel our grace, cause we've all made mistakes. If you've lost your way, I'll leave the light on. What's been on your mind? Lately you've been searching for a darker place to hide. That's alright, but if you carry on abusing, you'll be robbed from us. I refuse to lose another friend to drugs. Just come home, don't let go. If you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'll be safe to feel our grace, cause we've all made mistakes. If you've lost your way, I'll leave the light on.
We'll be right back.
shifted scenes while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs and voices never shared.
You, my friend, And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I'll see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I'll tell you.
When I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong and what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn and that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take. Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it.